Instead of having wanted to use the curry early, he walks into the enemy secret shop to buy the bottle.
Oh, that's cute.
So, that was nice. Lil?
Up top. I mean, my control is also getting very, very low here. He'll commit for the kill and... It looks like both side lanes. You have the carries getting farm. Ramsey's a miracle. 13 CS.
Yeah.
Amongst both of them.
Neither Ma too mid. Eating a lot of harassment. No one. And solo.
He's gonna have the TP coming through and... Yep. Still too much. VP. Shoving the lane right up to the tower. Mid lane, bit of a go on to Matuma, man. No one is solo. Moving in. Ping's coming out from Matuma. He's asking for help. I mean, it's coming in, but I think it's coming in a little too late. Yeah, Matuma's gone. Kuro unable to save him. Same time, GH will get the kill onto Lil. And Kuro himself has to be careful. No one. He's coming back for... Oh, the heal bomb.
Oh, my God. Oh. And GH with this haste.
He just melted. Yeah, GH, he's going to set up for both of these by the looks of it.
The fairy fire.
Oh.
He's getting Kuro a double kill.
Kuro wants it.
The ice armor.
It's too strong. Matuma man will be in to seal the deal and make sure that they do.
Matu a bit, because he's got those two deaths and...
Sure. Yeah, that...
Oh, but now he's up.
Coming back in and getting that kill, and now he's on the verge of maybe finding more. Looks towards solo. He's going to get it. With the help of GH, they find another. He's looking towards no one. He's done a lot of damage with a heal bomb as well from Kuro. They've got the info, and they're not going to give up to this sort of movement. I'll see Pasha try and lead in. But as we say, Liquid, they knew that this was coming. They've got the backup. Heal is there. Grave as well. Buying some type of Matumi may still tick down. He's got the Hellbear Smasher on him as well. Can they keep him alive? They can.
A very early blink dagger on this puck. The offlane puck. Treads bottle. 1300 already. That's going to make it very easy for them to set up those relocate ganks. If they would like to.
Well, Matumi man will go down. There's no one.
That missing health damage. Oh. Relocate.
And they've got him. Avalanche connects. GH is there with the blocks. And Miracle will claim the kills.
And look at this. Cool. I'm down.
I'm down bottom. Miracle. Shadowblade reveal. Here we go. Straight in. On to Pasha. Pasha's gone. That's the power of the...
Opposing team has Lich on their lineup. And oh god, here it goes again.
Miracle, yes, they spot it out, they jump forward, Mind Control gets the two-man silence into the rift, they will get the roar in time, so Mind Control's life is lost in return. They've only lost solo on the side of VP, and they're making sure they can try and make Liquid pay for more. GH, oh, the swap is there! Nearly gets out thanks to the Grave TP, but a quick swap from Lil cancels the channeling, holds him in. Miracle as well, right on the tip, getting the avalanche onto Lil. Lil and no one are able to turn. They look towards GH, Mind Control jumps in, gets the two-man silence, and the Dream Call, but again, Pasha! We saw that happen last time when he jumped in, the immediate roar, holding Mind Control in place. Matuma Man's trying to lead in with the static link, but there's too much damage. Ramses has turned up with the reaction.
Especially under a tower like that. Yeah. You just constantly just TP in, and then they have the number advantage. And they don't really have like they actually find a pickoff on Pasha. With that ward, again, watching the ancients, as they've been doing quite a lot. They don't really have that incredibly tanky frontline on the side.
Look at this Lil from the shadows gets the instant stun onto Mind Control. Cinderin at the top. There we have it. He made it to the major in a stat.
Oh.
GH.
He just... one pickoff and then they can actually transition to a roast really quickly with the Vengeful plus the Beastmaster with Book 2 already.
Oh, solo. He's been found out. Miracle's in with the combo. Can VP punish this? They've lost their Lich. They really want to try and get Miracle in return. Pasha leading forward, but indeed the save's going to be there every day of the week.
They might want to fight this.
I guess, yeah. They brought Miracle back in. They do want to. Magic Missile comes out to GH, but a quick toss and an avalanche, bringing Lil down low. They'll surround him with Mind Control, take down the Venge, and indeed Liquid more than happy to come in. Matuma Man, he's coming from a bit of an awkward angle, though. The other side of VP, and VP will just turn their attention towards the Razor.
Liquid is trying to go for a full surround there, but yeah, Matu, not going the right way. Runs into all of their heroes, and now GH as well gets picked up by those axes, and now they're looking for Kuro.
The team fight's not amazing from VP in comparison to Liquid. They'll lead in. They've got the roar onto Mind Control. Can they take a man time? GH there with the table with the heals, keeping Mind Control alive, allowing him to face shift. Then DVP, they focus the bigger kill instead. They get Miracle. They'll look towards Kuro. Kuro's down. He does get the Grave off in time onto Matuma Man, but there's no escape for this Razor. A third one down on Liquid. Carefully calculated as a quick turnaround with the illusions. Gonna make it very hard indeed. One out onto Miracle, but Miracle with the Shadowblade back in off. Pasha jumps in, oh, and he finds GH on the back lines. They don't look to be in this position. 24 minutes in, having your high ground threatened by a lineup with this position one Terrorblade. Miracle's going to look to lead him, but the sentry's down. They've got vision on him. They turn with the magic missile. They've got the break in as well. He's just melting. He's disarmed. The grave comes out just in time for Kuro, buying some time for Miracle. They have killed Ramses.
Wow.
They'll put a stop to the push. Jump four from Mind Control. He's still looking to play around with more of them. He's looking at Solo, and he may just get this one. The Ice Armor is going to slow him down. He'll have all back up in a couple of seconds, as well as the Waning Rift. It should be close to enough nuke damage to finish him off, and indeed it is. Mind Control chases down. Large-scale push. Mind Control's going to look for the lead in, pops the orb through. They are going to head forward. Matuma Man looking at front of the fight. Jump forward from Mind Control. Get three of them in the tree corner. Mind Control snatches it. He grabs the Aegis, but they're falling low liquid. They've lost the life of Mind Control. Ramses and getting the kills here. Double kill for Ramses as Kuro's knocked out. Miracle as well is down. Liquid with only two alive, but now just one. They can't get GH out of. The creeps are after him. GH boosting up Matuma, trying to help him close the gap. Solo turns around. He's looking to slow them. He's trying to get the ult off, but he doesn't actually get an opportunity.
Oh, the stun's actually off the mark.
Yeah.
But might be enough to kill him. Oh, he's very tanky. Oh, God.
He's going to be all right for the time being. This IO is not. GH is gone. Miracle pops the BKB, but the physical is way too much. No one punches into him.
He throws the tree and gets a little, but...
The push just melting through these towers as the tier 3... should fall. Mind Control finds the jump in, does get the Dream Call onto two. Chain Frost popped down onto Miracle, trying to force him back. Mind Control jumps up to the high ground. He's ticking low. In fact, he's down. Ramses gets the kill. Buyback there from Mind Control. They're trying to turn, but Matuma Man, he's getting very, very low. The Grave comes out just in time for Kuro to save him. Miracle heading forward, looking for Ramses. Ramses forces himself away. Pasha looking to block it off. Miracle continuing to chase with the Shadow Blade. They'll find Solo on the side. Miracle gets the Avalanche. Does he have the damage to bring down this Terror Blade? Though Ramses still has the Sunder available. Lil's there. Lil's going to be able to turn. They've got the swap, the stun onto Miracle. Miracle's down. It's a dieback on the Tiny. He's gone for 90 seconds. Mind Control, he's just trying to create space. He's trying to draw VP away from the base of Liquid. And he is going to do a good job of it. They're up to the high ground. He's got one more orb. I mean, he's stopping the push from VP for a little bit of time. He will finally go down. I don't know.